I tell this story at every gig, but when I got this out of the 100 Club last year, some guy shouted twat at me.
Actually, that was me.
Was it? I didn't even know you then.
Sorry, mate.
It was so funny because I brought it out and a lot of people were like, yeah, twin neck, and this guy was there with twat.
Was he from Bexendale?
Yeah, it's my dad. You twat, you took me BB King badge. He was genuinely gutted about that. I did point out to Roger, I said, you know, there's three of us and you only bought two tickets. And he was like, yeah, but he cost 150 quid. I thought I was going. Anyway. So this is one of my tunes, and this is called Too Much Too Soon.